Yeah, no, spec. I'm a portal person. Yeah. Flashback to the Legends Arceus series. What is up, YouTube? Hello and welcome back to Pokemon Abound episode 15, the last episode of the week. Today, apparently, we're gonna explore the expressway for the last two episodes. I've been struggling with that gym, and I finally managed to defeat it, so I'm happy. Who is you? I'm the gym family brother. I can choose cross poison to a Pokemon for two poison gems, but I don't have those. Not really. I'm sorry. Anyway, cross poison actually will be a good move. What are you? These walls are full of treasure. I hit my limit for now, though, so why don't you try and fight me? It'll cost you, but you're free to dig up. Yeah, okay. Just face the wall to get started. Oh! You'll be digging my very own sludge. Press A, you'll be able to dig all sorts of stuff. Huh. So they have the little Diamond and Pearl digging mini game. Alright, okay. It's weird you have to pay for it though. Maybe it becomes free after a while? Wonder what's that? The wall collapsed. Never stone. With real machinery like an ADM, treasure you'll be able to farm will be much higher quality. But ADMs are expensive and I can't afford something like that. If you ever want to give Vigor another go, you know where to find me. Okay. That'll be good to know later. If I remember it. Probably won't. They want me to head south. Frozen Heights, Blizzard City, Carter Town, Jesco Town. Oh! Okay, what's... It's just one really long hallway? Yeah, okay. Power whip, no. So, I'm guessing you could get gems down here. That's... but still. At least Jesco Town, maybe? Ah. Alright. Didn't even notice that before. I don't think this was available before. Weird. Okay. That's good to know for later, though. Alright, let's go to Blizzard City. Yeah, that's definitely good stuff to know, though. I didn't even know my mic was that far away, sorry. Okay, but no, that's definitely good stuff to know for later, though. In case we have to go backtrack there for some reason and I don't have fly. You're another brother, aren't you? Yeah, okay. These are some really decent moves. Crunch, cross poison? Those are decent. You can run into wild Pokemon down here? Ooh, an Aeron. Ooh, I actually did need to switch him back out for Hunter. Frozen Heights, Carter Town, Blizzard City. Where did they want to go? It just said South Carter Town. Oh, well, you need Rock Smash to go up over there. So, go over here now. I'm just really following where the subway is taking me. And I don't have like a specific destination. Going where the wind blows. That's probably about it, Jacob Thurston. Going where the wind blows, where the wind blows. This game is actually pretty packed. Frozen Heights. Sorry, I was scratching my arm. Okay. What does this lead to? Frozen Heights. Okay. I'm kind of confused. Where do they want me to go? This is the Frozen Heights. Wait, this is the starter town. Where do they want me to go? I'm confused. And apparently I missed the universe starters? So I'll try to go back and figure that out. Huh. Weird. Let me go to the actual town map. What did it say? Why did it say use the expressway if I just had to? Oh. That's weird. Okay, let me try to find my way back to there. That was a bit odd. I don't know how I feel about that. Yeah, like I said, that was a bit odd. What would they ask me? This is where I fought Western names, actually. Yeah, this is where I fought the people. This is where I fought the little, I'm trying to remember, the shadow people. I feel racist every time I say that. Okay, we should be good. Probably won't find my way this episode. Don't really... I care a lot. I don't want this episode to really be boring though, so I don't know exactly what I'm finna do. I need Rock Smash to go there. So where exactly do they want me to go is where I'm confused at. It's saying go south. So what do they want me to do? I don't know, I'm confused. This hallway is really long though, so maybe it's gonna be something here, maybe? I don't know, it's weird. There's a lot of weird stuff happening right now. What do you do? As soon as we finish the bridge and the seawater starts flooding in, because we get it to hell. So I'm guessing that's like a roadblock. I can go right there. Not yet, at least. There are a lot of roadblocks in this, but it makes sense though. Like, if they let us go everywhere this early, we probably... I want a Pokemon... There actually are a few Pokemon fan games kind of like that. Where, like, they let you... They call them open world games. This actually sounds like a really fun concept. I know they have one for Johto. Which, by the way, I'm actually looking at this Johto fan game that they have. I think they have, like, Mega Evolution and stuff like that, too. So, definitely a lot of interesting stuff that's, like... I don't know. It's definitely a lot of interesting stuff that I'm kind of just looking at. Do they want me to go down there? I'm a bit confused. It So you're telling me I just had to go over here the entire time? Why would they say use the expressway? That's so... Okay, you know what? Right on schedule. Yes, it's zone. Finally me. I'm Seth, the man lurking in the shadows. Nah, word. Two of our operations as well. That, make no mistake, is unacceptable. However, does it beg the question of exactly who you're working for? You work for no one? Nonsense. Surely you can craft a more plausible lie like that. You're not even trying. I mean, I work for the professor, but like, I'm like an unpaid intern. Hey, where is my check? Trying to get paid, trying to get fat stacks. So you're the trainer Marlon seems to have a score to settle. Try not to screw up too much, it'll only hurt. Mischievous. It was in a dust ball. That's kind of cool. Let's use Metal Claw. Confuse Ray? That's gonna be a lot. That's gonna do a lot. Spike use Metal Claw again. Alright. Yep, let's use Metal Claw. Kadabra. Yes? Yeah. Let's switch to something with a dark type move, like Skull Kid. I still need to switch back to, switch Zuko out for, Slimer. That's what I need to do. Nightshade should do a lot. Oh wait, no. He used Nightshade on me. But this is gonna be 4 times effective. That's what one can hope. I thought it would have been a crit. Okay, let's switch to... I'm trying not to let really anybody go down in this battle. Let's switch to Butterfree. You should be able to finish them off. Confusion. Alright, let's use Silver One. Yeah, this should all come. This actually would have done a lot more. And I think about it. The grunts didn't heal, that's weird enough. Shadow Admin Ivory, let's go. How are we supposed to scare her straight if you cannot even defeat her in a simple battle? I am a scientist, my skills. Yeah, okay, yeah, whatever, you suck. You absolutely suck. How do men I curse you show you the meaning of pain? Did they at least heal me? No, yeah. Tell me how do whatever. They kill me. Literally destroy me. Hey yo, what's with the haircut, man? That's crazy. Wait, did they heal me? No, I don't think they did. Yeah, no, they didn't. Okay. Let's use Bullet Punch. I outspeed him, which is interesting. Hey, you avoid it! Okay. Let's use Pursuit now. I don't think it'll affect him yet. This is gonna be super effective. Let's switch to Bali. Give all my team members a chance to shine. Alright, and let's use Water Gun. Can you stop that? Ooh, that did nothing. Okay, I don't know. What are we to do? Super potion. Okay. I don't think I'll outspeed. Probably won't. Yeah, no, I didn't. Yeah, I figured I wouldn't outspeed. Let's go to Rocksteady. Hopefully he can get some hits off. Let's actually use Headbutt. Yeah, okay. They don't flank. That's not bad. I don't know if I like that. Ooh, that actually did a whole lot. Okay. He's probably gonna outspeed. Let me heal up a difficult mod. Yeah, we knew he was gonna outspeed. Okay. Hopefully, Spike can finish him off with a confusion. Oh, dark type. I'm dumb. Okay, bullet punch. Yeah, okay, bite. Yeah, KO. Do I have any Pokemon left? I have Butterfree and Zuko. Zuko probably won't be able to do much. I don't like how close to some of these battles are. I might need to, That actually was great. That did a lot. Okay. No, I actually might need to grind a bit off stream. I don't like how much these, like I said, I don't like how much these things are doing. Flame Whip. Yeah, we can delete move. Let's delete. Grab the strength. Why not? Zuko did learn Flame Wheel, yeah. Defeated Boss Zeus. He gave me 48,000, which is not bad. Gotta hand it to you, you're stronger than I anticipated. I do not like that. Okay, your strength is something I wish for my son, too. Marlin has just sent the word. He finished his investigation of the Green Hatted Boy. You'll want to hear this. Yes, what is it? You see, for his own, you've lost your leverage. I was told that the boy you happened to be with from our last operation. Oh no. Was he involved in your appearance there? Your reaction speaks volumes. It was indeed his doing. That old fool. Oh no. Leave him alone. A monster just appeared out of thin air in the basement chamber. Oh, it's Groudon. Yeah, it's Groudon. We heal our Pokemon and join the commitment efforts. We cannot afford to lose even a single. Yeah. If it now destroys, Faith finds out. I understand, Zeph, but what to do about. Let it go for now. As long as the public appearance remains scarce. As long as their public appearance remains scarce, there's no reason for Faith and Arctic to ever speak with one another. There's little chance he would ever tell. Zone, I suspect you have no intention of obeying, but I will only warn you to keep out of the business so you may find things or escalate beyond your control. For your sake, I hope we don't meet again.
Oh yeah, hi Hoopa!
Or just fling me across wherever. If that ain't the okay. Yeah, no, it's fat. I'm a portal person. Yeah. flashback to the Legends Arceus series, when all of a sudden you kidnap, that just sounds scary. If it hadn't been kidnapped, you'd been a lot less trouble to get to map. Locked off role. Unless you have an agent for last night, she'll be a bit of a pick again, though. But I'm guessing you don't, or you will still be talking to me. In that case, a friend of mine in Blizzard City can help you buy give you a rock device. Take this HM. I was wondering where I get cut from. I thought I had missed it. No, I do. No, yeah, HM mechanic. As long as you follow that is capable of learning an HM, it can be used in the field, even if Pokemon can't battle. In other words, your Pokemon don't need to know that. Yeah, okay. Anyway, you can start using that HM for cut to get rid of Pidgeys Valley Cave. And make your head toward Valley Cave and make it your way towards Blizzard City. I'll save. That'll be something. We can save real quick. But we'll see you guys next time. I guess we have some the story stuff picking up. I think the pacing of this game is actually pretty decent. We have first gen battle with the shot. Yeah, no, I think it's pretty decent. I do wonder when will I get to catch some of these legendaries that they're catching. That is my thing right now as far as that goes. But I'm gonna go edit these and try to put them out and get this done tonight. And I'll see you guys later. Deuces.